Is that for realizing you put all of Textopolis at risk? Causing Alex to question her reliability?
Hey, that's going too far, even for me.
If we can delete this malfunction before his appointment, they'll discover there's nothing wrong with the phone. Any last words?
Meh.
Well, it's too late for that.
Delete him!
Wait.
If you delete Gene, you'll have to delete me too.
What?
I have the same malfunction Gene does.
Dad?
Oh gosh, I don't know what to do. Yes, I do. But!
Sorry, Mrs. May.
Oh, I did not see that one coming.
Smiler, I think you might be making too much stink out of all this.
Oh, really? How about you're next?
I was wrong, Gene. I should have believed in you all along.
Aw, what a touching daddy-son reunion moment.
It reminds me of the time I deleted you both.
Oh, wait. That's this time. Delete the two malfunctions!
No!
How's that for an entry?
Oh, great.
Jailbreak?
Oh, Gene. You really are a meh.
What happened to looking out for number one?
Being number one doesn't matter if there aren't any other numbers.